Hello everyone, another day of our challenge, and of course I will continue working on the application. So let me move into my browser and start the timer, 20 minutes. So let's jump into our portal, and here we have our test VM, which is already stopped for saving the costs. So I think that we have test R3, test VM, yes. So for now I can run my function up. Here. And I can put the message here on my queue. Okay. So if I will send yes the message here, okay, I'm getting the virtual machine resource. And okay, let's see. We have our VM already. Okay. Okay, system invalid operation exception, so we got some error. Okay, let's try to just. Okay. Maybe let me do that one more time. And here. Okay, and I have to check. The VM object, I think. And that. Okay. So let's try to run that. Okay, it crashed. So. I will restart VS Code. Okie dokie. And if I will send the message, boom. Okay. Just trying to find the field which will say something about the VM status. Okay, so maybe let's try to do something just so and here is some thread we had something like no, it's not there are logs. Okay. Capture, create, update, allocate, generalize. Okay, so let's check. Okay, accepted. Okay, so let's just do that like this. Virtual machine resource. Power on async. And it returns something. Okay, so Okay. Maybe this will be better. Let's try it. No. There is an error. Where? VM value name. Oh, okay, doesn't matter. And some errors. Ah, power on async wait. Ah, okay, wait until so here we should we have to use Azure wait until completed. Because we would like to be sure that okay, this is processed. So and what is happening? Okay, we have 6 minutes still. And what is happening? It looks like it's triggered, but And I can go into my portal. To my VM and let's see if the, yeah, we have the status starting. Okay, VM started. Okay, it's running. Let's try to trigger that again. Can I remove that message? Okay, recent. Okay. And again, I have two messages. In the meantime, I will check. No. Okay, output. Okay. So maybe let's okay. So we are already out of time, so I will just stop this function, leave git add git commit add line for turning the VM, git push, and that will be all for today. Tomorrow we will continue with our application. So have a nice day and see you tomorrow. Goodbye.